parents are coming. Mrs. Howard is in Mother's Garden. So Mrs. Howard and her son Sterling are going to be staying with the Kittredge family for a while. Mr. Howard is in Chicago. Having the Howards here will be fun because Sterling can play catch with Kit Kittredge. Their best 9-year-old catcher in Cincinnati. Extra, extra, read all about it. How's my girl? Great. Okay, I forgot the newspaper for you today. Oh ho. The Howards are coming. Are they coming for dinner? Nope, it's better than that. Read the whole story. This is big news. I'm lucky to have my own personal reporter to keep me on top of the late-breaking stories. Come on, sweetheart. Let's go get the details from your mother. Okay. I bet that Sterling can help us build a treehouse. I thought your mom said that Sterling was our age. He looks like he's in kindergarten. Hello. Oh dear, all this excitement is not good for Sterling, the poor lamb. He'll have to lay right down to rest. Of course, come with me, and we'll get him settled in. Sterling can't be in the sun because his skin is so fair. And Sterling can't run because he has weak lungs. Sterling can't get wet because he might catch or kill him. Sterling can't play in the yard because he's allergic to bee stings. Gosh, it's your stuff in here. Don't you want me to open a window or something? Mm-hmm. Okay. That's better. Okay, I'll get the article and you can read all about it. Here you go, honey. Sorry. I'm sorry. My land. Oh dear, oh dear. Good gracious, now what? Will someone please tell me what's going on? I was coming in here to show Sterling my picture of Ernie Lombardi, and I didn't know that Mrs. Howard was right behind the door. I was in a hurry, and I... Don't tell me. I can imagine the rest. How many times have I told you to slow down and watch where you're going, Kit? Sorry. Just look what you've done. But it wasn't my fault. It was an accident. It was nobody's fault. Nobody's fault? And yet, look at the mess you are in. Please go now, and I'll help Mrs. Howard clean up. And Kit, dear, please don't barge in here any bothering Sterling, making messes any more. But I didn't. That's enough, Kit. Go now.